This is Mark Rober, and for the last 6 months, I've been working on something super special. In my garage right now is a fully functional, fully operational nuclear warhead, and we're gonna leave it on people's doorsteps.